goodness. I'm not having a whole lot of luck getting everything to work the way I want it to this evening. At least I've got good music playing, I guess. No. Cool. Alright, see if we can actually get some questing in tonight. I am less than 2 bars away from 56. God, it's taken me way too long to get here, considering how quickly I got from 40 to like 52, 53. It's okay. Thank you. Nikki. How you doing tonight, bud? If you hear, excuse me, if you hear this, let me know if my sound is working. Like I said earlier, I've been having some issues with Streamlabs tonight, getting it to do what I want it to do. So, would appreciate that feedback if anybody can hear me. Do. Okay, well, says my mic's working. Be that easy. I'm going to go grab my Gatorade. I will be right back. Okay, some interesting little backstory about me. I started playing World of Warcraft many a year ago, probably, I want to say, during Burning Crusade. Played for years and years and years. And I've come and gone from the game many times. It's been about 3 years since the last time I played. And I've picked it back up recently. These little loot boxes, I doubt that you can I don't know if you can see my mini map in the upper right-hand corner, but in several spots you'll find little treasure boxes all over the place, and you can get these special little trinkets or toys. It's a neat little addition to the game that they didn't have when I started playing a long time ago. So, it's kind of neat. Oh shit. I do not want to run into that guy. But I really want to get to that other treasure box. Where are you, treasure box? Oh, I bet it's up there. Ooh. I cannot wait until I get to a high enough level that I feel confident that I can get into battlegrounds without getting destroyed. That one right now. Hard time getting comfortable in this chair. Sorry. So I know that I definitely have to work on my sound. I know sound goes a long way to making a decent stream. Sound does. That being said, if there's any kind of feedback anybody has, recommendations, reading, how-to videos, let me know. Unfortunately, not really unfortunately, I like my Mac, but I'm running on a Mac, so any feedback you have to give, I kind of need it to be Macintosh compatible because that is what I'm working with here. I really wish you guys could hear the music that I'm listening to. It's on YouTube. It is a royalty-free channel. Monsta Fluff Music is really killing it right now. So, strongly recommend checking that guy out on YouTube.
Thank you.
these guys sound so freaking creepy. These, foul tongue Cyrolix? I don't know. It's too much. Oh my God. Oh, wonderful. Made myself into a monster on accident, guys. Can you see this? That's me. Oh, gosh. There it is. Yeah, that's me. And I don't know how to make it go away. Yeah. I can't get on my mount. Guys. Okay. Not cool. I don't know if you guys can see my character running up the hill right now. It's kind of funny. If it weren't so freaking slow. Oh my gosh. Oh, thank God. It only took 90 years. Quite the suitable vessel indeed. For the Margrave. I think I just did this yesterday. Maybe the day before yesterday. I feel like I just did that. Turn around, I feel the breeze on. My phone's battery is saying that it is not happy. I have 15% battery life left on my phone. I swear that's how I feel at the end of the night. I got about 15% battery life left. I start my mornings at 5 a.m. Bright and early. I work 8 hours a day, 5 days a week. I am just a busy, busy lady. What on earth was that? My gosh. I think this is where I want to go, but I'm really not sure. Oh, I guess it is. Cool. Another quest. Have you been keeping up with your rituals? He says, a very creepy voice. That monster has a floral wreath on top of its head. Less than a BART of 56. I can find my way out of here. Yeah. I bet I can skin that. I really do kind of need to get somewhere that has an auction house. I have so much stuff. And we're off. I will say one of the things that I'm not a big fan of is how they sort the quests in these freaking organizer. Man, it is just something else. Chasing them. Gotcha. It's like I really want to go get that box. So, kind of real close to that guy. Wow. Okay. Piss that guy off. I guess I can skin this thing too. Sweet. I got you. Thank you. That took a lot more effort than I was prepared to put forth. I see a purple tentacle. That's what we're getting for. We came here for a bit of a distraction. It's okay. Really? Just nothing? That's super disappointing. Oh. Okay. Hairy egg. I got a hairy egg. Probably find that hairy egg thing a little funnier than I should. At least you're not late. I can be okay with that. Though I really wish. Oh gee, thanks for the save, guys. Help me put it down more quickly, and I get all this leather. Thank you. Oh no, come back. Give me the leather, give me the leather. Son of a bitch. Can you hear the music? Oh, this crappy weather. For Pete's sake. tasks. It's you and me. What I'm doing wrong. I have a knife in here somewhere. Aha. Good song. Things are so angry looking. I don't really want to fight one. But I gotta go find this stupid tusky thingy. Okay. is I need to kill these things for a quest. Oh, son of a bitch. Run away! Saved my ass. Probably be helpful.